Top Dog Eileen Proctor, and we're back sniffing out the staff on VLP TV. That's Villa La Paz Cage Free Pet Resort and Spa. And this month, we are featuring Cynthia Regalado, and she is the front desk customer service representative at Villa La Paz on Shea. Cynthia, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
So nice to meet you in person. I've actually known you for quite a while. In fact, since you started working at the daycare, and how long ago was that?
About 4 years ago.
Has it been 4 years?
Just about, yeah.
It's amazing. I haven't gotten any older, so I just time really does fly when you're having fun, doesn't it?
Yes.
Yeah, what did you do before you joined Villa La Paz?
Before I worked at Villa La Paz, I worked at Burger King while I was in high school.
Burger King?
Yeah.
So she learned back then how to have it your way, and that's what she does here for us, right?
Right.
Excellent. And what was your favorite thing to eat at Burger King? Because I'm sure you had a lot of it, right?
It would be the Whoppers.
The Whoppers.
Yeah.
Okay. The Whoppers. You heard it here first. She likes the Whoppers. Now, when you first started at Villa La Paz, you actually were a counselor and you worked with dogs.
Yes.
And now you're up front working more with the people.
Yes.
So was that a promotion or a demotion? I don't know.
It's kind of hard, you know, I miss the dogs a lot. So, yeah, they were fun and everything, but, you know, coming in the front, kind of, good.
Kind yeah, it's
up for it.
Moving forward, because that's Tom Murray's philosophy is to promote within, and he saw talent and he knew that your bright and shining smile was necessary up front, right?
Yeah.
Do you sneak back every once in a while and play with the dogs?
I really do.
You do? Yeah, okay. Because I kind of think that you disappear sometimes, and I know I can always find you back there snuggling on a dog.
Yeah.
So, okay, so you're up front now, and are you enjoying it?
Yeah, it's fun. It's different change.
Different change?
Yeah.
Yeah? Anything that you want to tell the viewers about how to make your job easier up there?
No, they actually make it pretty easy.
Yeah?
Come in, drop off your kids, I pick them up, say hi to everybody.
Yeah.
That's pretty easy.
See that? She's got down to a science. I love it. That was very fast. So tell us, you know, we see you, you're here, you're smiling. What do you do when you're not at work? And I know you're here a lot, but
right.
Do you have any hobbies?
I have two boxers at home, so I take them for walks.
Boxers?
Yes.
Ah, what are their names?
Penny and Bully.
Penny and Bully?
Yes.
Okay, all right. And what color are they?
They're fawn. Both are fawn?
Yeah. Okay. Are they brother and sister?
Yes. Same litter. I got them pretty young, actually, because the mom didn't produce the milk, so I had to take them early. But they caught on pretty good. They're pretty good dogs.
Good. How old are they?
Just about two.
Two years old.
Yeah.
Okay, boxers are great.
Yeah.
They're
helpful.
Yeah, well, they're very active, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I understand, too, that you have two boxers, but you also have two new babies in the family, don't you?
Yes, I have two new nephews for my sister. She has an older son, a two-year-old son, and then the twins are born in May, so.
You want to say hello to the two-year-old?
Hi, Andy.
And what are the babies' names?
Angel, Michael, and then Andrew Raymond. I get the middle names mixed up.
That's okay. They don't know. They don't really understand what's going on here. But just give them a little wave. They'll recognize their Aunt Cynthia. Do you enjoy working with the babies and playing with them and caring for
them?
Yes,
they do. They're very fun. The two-year-old's a handful. You know, kind of like my boxers. But he's very.
You should stick them all three in a room together. They should take care of themselves.
Oh, they have a class together. They go out to. He goes to sign up.
And you also told me that there's another baby coming into the family soon?
Yes, my brother's having a baby girl in August.
Wow.
And he has an older son, a four-year-old. So, four nephews, and one niece on the way.
Okay, well there you go. And I know that you're very, very close to your family. You help them out a lot, and yeah. Take care of the kids. What do you like better, puppies or babies?
I'm gonna have to say dogs. I'm gonna have to say dogs.
Wait a second. Kids, you didn't hear that. She loves you, absolutely. What are your birthdays? So, what other hobbies do you have besides making sure that your boxers are well exercised? What else do you do for fun?
Take out with my boyfriend.
Your boyfriend?
And we're my little sister. I make a lot of time for my little sister.
Okay.
Just pretty much all go home, say hi to everybody, hang out with somebody.
Do you go dancing? You go to the movies? What do you do?
No, we don't really go dancing. Not really a dancer. Movies, a lot of movies.
A lot of movies. So, what's the best movie you've seen recently?
Recently. You know, I haven't gone recently, so I'm not sure. But my favorite one that I say would have to come out was Up.
Up. Oh, Up. I loved Up. Squirrel.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, together. Squirrel. It's amazing. I love Doug. Yeah, I loved Up as well. It was great. So what haven't I asked you that you want everybody out there in VLP TV land to know about Cynthia Regalado?
I have no idea, Eileen.
Well, what do you want to do if you weren't working at Villa La Paz? What else would you want to do? Do you have any other aspirations?
I was probably thinking about trying to go into some kind of therapy, either psychological or physical.
You meant to as work, not because you need psychological.
No,
just clarifying that. I'm sorry.
Okay. Yeah, just for work, you know, trying to go back to school.
Okay, that's good. Yeah, I think that Amber's also gone back to school recently, right? So you're following her lead.
Kind of.
Yeah. Okay. Good.
That and my mom's.
You know what, that's what parents are for, and they have absolute the right, and we do appreciate it, but it takes many, many years for that, right? So, well, listen, you are a pleasure. I mean, again, I've known you for 4 years, and I've seen you blossom and really contribute to the success of Villa La Paz, and I'm sure everybody out there appreciates you, so why don't you just say, have a great day, and I'll see you at the front desk.
Have a great day, and I'll see you at the front desk.